said was, I understand how you're feeling. And I opened up, I was in tears. And I really feel like this is a place where second generation, third generation, first generation migrant mixed up stir-fry kids can finally feel like they are understood.